Hi and welcome to the second video of how to build your Tractorino. In the last video I showed you how you can assemble the PCB with all its components. If you didn't watch yet, go there and watch this video. So before we start, go there and give a like to this video before you forget and subscribe to the channel if you didn't do yet. This way you support the channel so more projects like this can happen. So in this video you're gonna learn how to program your Arduino board. So, in this second video, you will learn how to program your Arduino board. First, you need to install the Arduino IDE. This is the software that will upload the code to your board. So, go to the Arduino website, the address in the video description below, go to software, and download the latest Arduino IDE for your computer and install it. Now you need to go to the Tractorino GitHub. There you will be able to download all the Tractorino files. The address is in the video description below. On the GitHub page, click in clone or download and download zip. Now open the Arduino IDE. Go to File, Open, and look for the code folder inside your Tractorino folder and open it. In order to make this code work, we need to download some libraries, which this code uses to work. Around the line 35, you see a section commented as Libraries. You need to install the Shift PWM, MIDI, Multiplexer 4067, Thread, and Encoder. You have two ways of installing a library. The easy way is going to Sketch, Include Library, and Manage Libraries. Here, type the name of the library and download it. If you can't find it here, go to the website written here. And download zip. Then, go to the Arduino IDE and go to Sketch, Include Library, and add zip library. Just click in the zip or folder you downloaded and choose. Now hit verify. If you did everything correctly, you should see done compiling. If you get an error, it's because you didn't install correctly one or more libraries. So make sure you installed the right ones. Now go to Tools, Board, and select Arduino Uno. Then Port, and choose your USB port. Now press Upload. So, congratulations! You uploaded the code! Everything is almost ready with your board. There is still one really important step ahead. The next step is using the Arduino as a MIDI controller. There are two types of Arduino Uno. One has the ATmega16U2 as the USB serial communication microcontroller, and the other has the CH340. The difference between them is that the ATmega16U2 can be recognized as a true USB MIDI class compliant device, while the CH340 can't. So I highly recommend you to use an Arduino Uno with the ATmega16U2 on it. It's a little bit more pricey, but it's totally worth it. All our kits come with this Arduino, so you don't have to worry about it. However, if you just have the Arduino with the CH340, don't panic. You can still use the controller, but it will have to run always with a software in the background, the Hairless MIDI. I explain how to use the Hairless MIDI in the third class of my free course called the DIY MIDI Controller Workshop. By the way, go there and check out this course if you want to get started on how to make your own MIDI controllers. So, the next video will be on how to make the Arduino with the ATmega16U2 a true USB MIDI class compliant device that will show up as Tractorino in your DAW. So, see you!